first saw it, the video was uploaded in 2014. But I'm recording it. It looks fun. So, I'm trying to think of something. Set up like controls or something. Where's options? Options, options, options. Here it is. I can use my mouse too. Controls. Wait. Controls. No, I don't have a controller. Where do I? There's no way I'm gonna be able to remember this. Because I don't have a controller. What? Controls. Move this. Whoa. Jeez. Advance. I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out. Because they obviously don't like keyboard people. So, how do I move? Oh, they're all locked. That's what I can't move. Whew, so let's get into this. Hopefully it's WASD for controls, because that's what I'm used to with Terraria and stuff. Because I think I said, but I don't know. Might have been. I don't know! Is this guy gonna kill me or something? Can I not mine yet? Good, it's WASD. Waterfall here. How do I swim? How do I swim? How do I swim? Okay, so I'm assuming I need to go to this thingy. I'm trying to get my mouse off the screen. There's someone up there. This thing is so beautiful. Okay. I can sprint. I'm assuming it takes up more oxygen. Yay! I got my buzzsaw. I think that's what it was called. Okay, I'm assuming now I need to go to that thing. Oh, that's what that was. Ooh. Factory. So, yeah. that falls. That's what I thought. Things aren't magic here, apparently. You know, there's corn monsters over there. Ooh, there's ladders. Oh, creeper sounds. Creeper sounds. And is that a strawberry? That looks like a strawberry. Right, like right here? That looks like a strawberry. Let me cut. I'm assuming they're strawberry fish. Yeah, they look like berry fish or whatever. Aw, it's a little heart! That's so cute. That is so cute. Yeah. I feel like there's an achievement for getting in here, but there isn't. Sad face. Scared me so much. Hey, I'm here. I'm here, people. Fit through there. I'm assuming it's four blocks wide, seeing that it's that. Oh, I see. The actual rocket is two blocks wide. That's actually pretty good to know. Oh, we have like pre-made soup thingies up there. So we already have the corridor. So we can. Oh, that's fancy. We can rotate it too. I'm saying it's fancy. Back up, peoples. Oh, I landed in water. Oh, I just used WASD. Okay. I'm not a very good fighter. Nope, I hit E. That's a pretty good idea. question is, how am I going to get the actual, like, tomato? Saw from distance. Death by saw. Ah! Get out of here! Oh, no. I killed him. Okay. Thank you. I'm running! These vicious thingies. Ink at the end of mushroom. Dang it. So we gotta wait for this to finish making it? Oh, that was fast. Oh shit. Is it dead? Oh. How did I not just get burned? Oh, we are so lucky that that nearly made it out. That is going way faster. There's another rocket up there. That just... Yay! We did it! We saved a bunch of those thingies! He gets tired after two punches, right? Holy crap, they just came in fast! Where are they? Where are they? Oh. Buzzsaw! Buzzsaw to the face! So one more guy. There he is. Don't you dare eat my soup rocket. Stop eating my soup rocket. There. I did it! He's gonna like... calling the GSA, aren't you? Soup should be popping out soon. Hey! Is that thing creating oxygen? I think it was. Potage. Potato. What have we done? What's in here? And run back, grab this other crate. Anything is closed. Okay, go this way. Why? And over here. Put in this machine thingy. Looks like grass. It might be whichever, yeah, it's whichever direction my mouse is facing. That's so much more helpful. So efficient. That's actually so much more efficient. Just throwing a bunch at once like this. So, Chief the Cuisine. Achievement progress. You guys can't see that, but achievement progress. Thank you. 2. Achievement got. Stab grass. So it is grass. Yeah, also grass. So. I think that's like the current. Oh, jeez. Excuse me. Come back. Yeah, we got 5% of the market share. Pull something real quick. There. And I can't see my mouse, so it's a little less annoying because. Oh, yeah. Re-click on it. Hurry up, you rocket. Knock out all day, literally. It's the end of the day, so we don't get a break all day. I'm just gonna send up these two soups up. And three soups on our first day. I got our first full day. Whew. Whew. It's a very eventful episode. Where? So I think that's where I'm going to end off this episode. I hope you guys have enjoyed. Be sure to drop a like on the video if you have. But until next time, be